Hi, this is Cindy Targosh, and I'm sharing my Cindy secrets. Shh. We're here tonight outside the Cafe Entourage for the pre-release party of the movie Insight. And I have, right on the red carpet, the lovely Corinne Becker. She's got some exciting news to share with us. Tell our listeners a little bit about yourself, Corinne.
Well, I am actually in a short co-starring Oscar-nom Sally Kirkland that's qualified for the Oscars this year.
Oh, that's so exciting. Yeah. My goodness, to be an actress so young and with an Oscar nomination. Can't beat that.
I know. Fingers crossed.
Well, tell us a little bit about the part that you play.
It's, she's actually ran away from home. Sally Kirkland plays my mom. We have a tumultuous relationship. Chelsea, my character, moves to L.A. and, you know, because she's a travel girl. Yeah.
So, moves to L.A. Are you from L.A. by any chance, or where are you from?
I'm actually from Oregon, Portland, Oregon.
Oh, you are? Yeah. And how long have you been out here?
I've been out here for a couple years. It's gone by so fast.
But well, not like too bad. Years. Not too bad. 2 years and you've got an Academy Award nomination. That's kind of exciting.
It is. It is really exciting.
Any other projects after that? Or they'll all be coming in once the word gets out? Huh?
Well, let's hope they do.
I think you're going to do great.
Thank you.
Little Cindy secrets? Any little quirky little thing you can share with our listeners that your fans may not know about you? A hobby or talent?
Well, let's see. My hobbies are pretty boring, tennis and everything, but I do have a cat named Miss Pumpkin that we just adopted, and she's adorable.
Well, Miss Pumpkin must be very proud of you.
Thanks.
Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Corinne Becker, and I love my Cindy secrets.